Hey, nice reversal from Butch.
Good night.
Oh, he wants to get in this one so bad.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Don't take too long to gloat here, Diego.
Yeah, you gotta stay focused.
Nothing pretty about that tackle. Going all the way up.
That's a long way up.
I don't know if we've seen...
Heads up! Missed that by a good foot or two. Colin Cassidy, no problem getting out of that one.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire...
Look at this hand time!
Incredible!
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. Man, it's like these two share one mind.
And Strowman sees it coming.
He got out of the way.
What does Braun Strowman need to do?
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it. And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Reversal there.
Fernando on the defensive. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Yes, he's taking some punishment here, but that doesn't change the fact that he's very much in control of this match.
I don't know. He can afford to take on some punishment. He still seems to be in very much control of this one.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Braun Strowman is taking full control right now.
Braun Strowman going for the cover. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
He's delivering an
incredible counter.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Fuse right counter.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Fernando in a potentially bad spot right here. And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Whoa, did you see what he did?
Here he goes for the win. Let's do this.
He's still down after that.
Nice move.
What a collision.
There he goes. This one's over for him.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
And now up goes Fernando. Takes to the air.
Wow.
Oh, my gosh.
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it. I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
I must say, this entire match has been right down the middle. I have no idea who's going to win this one.
With the tag is Colin Cassidy. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. He's showing no signs of letting up.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
And there's the reversal.
Colin Cassidy doing a great job of turning that around. Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep.
Wait a minute, we're not in Russia, are we?
Taking those legs right out from under him.
He needs to dig way down.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Two.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Uh-oh. Colin Cassidy is looking to end it.
Colin Cassidy, no problem getting out of that one.
Oh, geez. Knocked in the next week.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Call your one friend.
One. Two.
The emotion.
What a match.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Got a lot of spring left in his step right now.
One.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I get
this is done here tonight.
Can't wait to see him march off into the sunset.
Look at this. He's just barely moving.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens. All right, looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
What an attack. And I don't have one problem with it. In the WWE, you do what you have to do to get ahead. Like in any business, only the strong survive.
Yeah, and there's the reversal by Kevin Owens.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Oh, Diego is giving...
Oh, whoa!
Oh, gosh, the back. That could very well dislocate a vertebra.
Somebody wants in this match right now.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Watch out!
What?
Does he have his eyes open? He got him!
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good.
Oh, man, from the high rent distance.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Here's the cover for the win.
One, two.
Ouch. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
The same move over and over. My God, it's
for the pin and the win. Look out below. We know what this is.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
You're taking a giant risk with your own well-being anytime you take the action to the outside.
A clubbing blow.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Seven.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Eight.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
I can tell you, nobody's happy about it.
Here are your winners, Big Cass, Diego, and Fernando.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
Hey, rules are rules. You have to pay attention to the 10 count or you're going to lose. It's that simple.
And what an amazing threesome they make.